we're gonna be creating different Halloween costumes and getting strangers to rate them.
I'm gonna create a way better costume than you.
No, I'm gonna create a better costume than you. And obviously, as you can see, we're dressed as Queen of Hearts and Alice in Wonderland.
And as you can see, obviously Ken's picked out these outfits.
Ooh.
We're gonna be creating three different styles of costume.
First a girly, then a scary costume, and finally a silly costume. Okay, this is gonna be my favorite category, the girly girl category. What should I dress up as?
I don't know, like a crocodile?
A crocodile, it's a girly girl. I should be like a princess or a pretty fairy. You know what? I think I wanna dress up as Tinkerbell. A cute little green dress and the fairy wings. Oh, that would be adorable. Now she has a blonde bun, so I gotta find one just like hers. Wait, could this be like one?
A little double bun?
Should we do a double bun action?
I think that would be really cute.
Or are you just trying to sabotage me because Tinkerbell only has one bun and you want me to have two? No, we're not doing that. We're going with one bun. Aha, here is the one bun. We're trying this on. If that's not Tinkerbell, I don't know what is. Because look at that, this is literally perfect.
You look like a pageant queen.
I do. Well, I already own it, so I don't even have to spend any Robux on this one. Now, the trick is to find a Tinkerbell outfit. Oh gosh, I hope I can find something.
Well, they already have green things.
Yeah, when in doubt, I'll just buy anything green. Tinkerbell, let's see what we got. Okay, is any of this Tinkerbell-y?
I think so. You could do that with like a little skirt.
A scarf, but this isn't really Tinkerbell's color. Like, she's like a lime green girl.
They keep looking, you're being lazy.
Ooh. I just started already. Wait, what about this one? Tinkerbell fairy core? What's fairy core mean?
It's like a vibe.
What do you mean it's like a vibe? What does that even mean?
It's like a style.
Nope.
Well, what is the style of fairy core? What? I don't get it.
If you don't get it, I can't help you.
Well, what the hell? How is anyone supposed to know what something is if no one ever gets to explain anything? I don't understand anything. Tinkerbell skirt. Oh, stop. They have a whole flipping dress?
Aww.
Oh, I didn't even need the first part. And look, it's sparkly too. Well, why does it come down so low? It almost has like a little slip going on.
It's kind of a little inappropriate, Ken.
No, it doesn't matter. We're buying it. This is Tinkerbell.
That's true.
Does Tinkerbell have like a crown or a tiara or anything?
Oh, like a little green hair tie.
Oh yeah, she's a little green hair tie there. Okay, we can find something. Okay, there's gotta be something else out here, right?
Oh, absolutely. Why don't you just type Tinkerbell and see what comes up?
What about this one? It's like a little bow. Oh, what about just a little simple green bow? You know, I'm just DIYing this outfit. I'm doing it myself. DIMing it because I'm doing it myself, not doing it yourself. You know what I'm saying? Now I need some fairy wings. I gotta find something super cute here. Ah, they're all bat wings. Ew, those are so ugly and scary. What about these green wings?
Those are cute, Ken.
They're ethereal. What does ethereal mean? Hey Siri, what does ethereal mean?
Ethereal means extremely delicate and light in a way that seems not to be of this world. Do you want to hear the remaining one?
No, I don't want to hear the remaining one. I don't even understand that. Okay, well, it won't let me try these stupid wings on, so we're just gonna go ahead and buy them. I feel like they're the perfect color. All right, I'm gonna put my Tinkerbell outfit on and let's see what I get rated.
Later that night.
Okay, go ahead and look. Oh my gosh, this is the cutest Halloween costume I've ever had in my entire life.
All I have to say is it definitely suits you, Ken.
No, did you actually know I was Tinkerbell? I think when I was 1 year old.
Really?
Yeah, I was. I have a picture of it. I'll show you later.
Okay, that's kind of cute.
So this outfit has sentimental meaning to me. Okay, let's go find a stranger and see what they're gonna rate it.
I hope they give you a 2.
No, they're not gonna give me a 2. I look adorable. Hello, can you please rate my outfit on a scale of 1 to 10? You Tinkerbell? Yes, I'm Tinkerbell. Yes, I'm Tinkerbell. Now please just rate my outfit a 9.8. Oh my gosh, it's almost going off the scale.
What are we gonna do?
No, this is the best. I am so happy.
Oh, no.
Ooh, thank you, little nerd child. I am so happy. All right, it's your turn. You gotta try to beat 9.8. That is insane.
Okay, get out of the way. Let's go. Okay, Kens, it's time for me to find my cute outfit.
Okay, I wonder where you're gonna be. I can't really picture you as, like, anything cute.
Oh, look at all these butterflies.
Oh, and they're all blue because you normally buy, like, blue things and black things, so they're recommended to you.
It's kind of adorable.
Okay, stick to the task at hand, okay? You have to buy a cute costume.
Okay, fine. I feel like what's cute is, like a crying baby. You know what I mean? Like a
crying baby? That's not cute at all.
Babies are the cutest.
What are you talking about? A crying baby? Why can't you just be like a cute baby then? That's a really weird choice of a costume.
Because it's like crying and you're like, aw, it's so cute and helpless. It's crying.
I never think that, like, literally at all. It never crosses my mind.
Okay, this is absolutely perfect.
No, Lael, no, that's not allowed.
No, God, please, no, no!
No, Lael, that's not allowed. You
this
can't
is,
do that.
This is exactly what I wanted.
No, two types of girls on Halloween. The ones that want to be cute and the ones that want to be real. This is real.
Oh my god, I literally hate this so much. Well, at least I know I'm gonna win.
How do you know? Somebody might love crying babies.
No, no one loves crying babies. I don't know what's wrong with you. You have something going up wrong in here.
Where are all the baby costumes? I think I'm gonna have to look up a
diaper. There's a cute little onesie here. Can you see that? It's a little baby onesie.
Oh, you don't that's like that one? So ugly.
What about the Cocomelon?
Cocomelon? Don't you mean Cocomelon?
It's Cocomelon.
Okay, how about we put in baby diaper?
Ew, that's so gross. Oh, they do have some options.
Oh, I like this Hello Kitty blue onesie. That one's a little bit cuter.
Ew, no, that's not cute at all.
Mackenzie, it's way better than whatever pink stuff
you
were
doing.
I'm gonna try it on.
Why is this making me uncomfortable?
It's making me so... What is happening?
You didn't take your shirt off, you doofus.
Sorry, I forgot. I like it. I'm gonna buy it.
Oh my god.
A ruffled lace headband for a baby?
Yeah, you can choose that if you want.
I think that makes a lot of sense. I wonder if it's gonna work with my crying head. I hope so. It's gonna look so good.
No, it's gonna look absolutely awful. I think you need some hair though.
Baby hair.
Okay, there's some
sweet
baby hair.
Sweet baby hair. Okay, I think that's kinda cute. Oh!
Do you like it?
I hate it, but let's try anyway. Oh, you already have it. Perfect. Wait, why do I already have that? That's so confusing. Okay, I'm gonna put it on. I'm gonna put all these clothes on and we're gonna get a good rating. Way better than yours.
1,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000
must be 12.
What are you talking about? I'm a black cat. That's as scary as one can get.
Mackenzie, you look like Mackenzie wearing black. You don't look like a black cat.
No, I look so cute though. And scary, super scary. Okay, I'm gonna get someone to rate my outfit. He just left me. Oh, she wants to talk to me though.
She wants to rate your outfit really bad.
Hi, can you please rate my outfit on a scale of 1 to 10? Please, give me a good rating. Give me a good rating. 10 out of 10! Oh my! Oh my gosh, I'm blowing this out of the park today. No, this is insane. There's no way you're gonna beat this one.
No, I literally just have to get a 10 on everything.
Oh my god.
What am I gonna do?
You're doomed. Good luck with that.
I am doomed. I actually am. All right, guys, time for my scary outfit, and I know exactly what I'm gonna do. If you thought you were scared of a black cat, buckle up, girly pop.
Okay, yeah, we'll see, we'll see.
First, it's really simple. I really wanna start with a pantsuit.
A pantsuit?
Yeah, like a suit, like a full suit.
Why? Why do you always have to wear boy clothes? I literally don't understand. Ooh, look at that sparkly
outfit.
Don't
look at that. No, don't look at that. I wanna be wearing like a suit because all those like scary guys that wear big weird masks, and I wanna wear a scary mask. Ooh. They always wear a suit, like a tuxedo. Okay, we got a black one, we got one with a vest. I think a completely normal suit. Let's try that on.
Why? Because you're gonna look so crazy that you need something normal. Oh my gosh, I think you need some sleep. Oh my gosh! What is going on in the back of that? No, 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 you can't get that suit. Go back, go back. It's just so funny.
What is happening?
No, 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 that is really sus. You can't be doing that.
Okay, how about this gray suit with a black vest?
Okay, I think that one's a little better. Check the back, turn it around. Oh, okay, we're fine.
Okay, but I don't like there's no sleeves. Why is there no sleeves?
No, you have to buy the sleeves. It's a shirt.
What do you mean?
You're buying pants right now.
Oh, fine, I'll just get a top instead. I want a weird sleeveless outfit. I really like this one. I just feel like I look like I'm up to no good in this outfit.
Okay, you go for it. You do whatever you want.
This is what I'm talking about.
Yeah, okay. You do whatever you want at this point.
The thing I'm kind of scared about, though, is what if this makes me look like I'm an FBI agent and not a scary person?
Well, you probably will. It all depends on what you do with up here.
Mackenzie, I didn't even need to look up a scary mask. Look at all these scary masks.
No, they knew that you wanted them.
Realistic zombie head? I wouldn't say that particularly looks like a zombie.
No, that's really scary.
Okay, I'm gonna look up scary mask.
No, that looks like a grandpa.
I think I need to get this and some like really scary horns.
Oh my god, what is wrong with you and like the weird faces?
I love its lips so much.
Why is its nose so big and why are the eyes so far apart?
These really weird goat horns.
No, not the goat horns.
Mackenzie, are you gonna have nightmares about this?
Oh, I'm for sure gonna have nightmares. That face is gonna haunt me forever.
That's what I'm talking about. This with my suit?
You look like the devil.
Last but not least, a knife.
Ooh. A knife?
Knife stab.
Don't be using a knife.
I've used that one before. I think we need one where I'm like running around with, ooh, a tainted knife on mouth?
It's in your mouth?
It's really weird. Like, this is already weirding me up.
Oh my.
Oh, I'm like.
Oh, you're holding it in your mouth like that.
I'm biting it.
Okay, you're holding it in your mouth once again.
I guess that's what I'm doing.
Okay, we're holding it in our mouth.
Kenz, close your eyes because you're going to be too scared.
I don't want to see this.
20 minutes later.
Okay, Kenz, time to be scared, girl.
What on earth is that thing?
That is a devil man, goat man, Leo.
That is absolutely awful. And like, look at its big lips and it's holding its knife in like the mouth like that?
It's snacking on a little knife.
No, that's so creepy. There's no way you're getting a good rating for that. Like 0% chance.
Imagine if I do though.
No, go ask that little girl right there.
No, she's gonna be too scared. Hello, little girl. Please rate my outfit from 1 to 10.
No, she gave you a 0.
She gave me a 0?
Oh my God, I killed that one. I mean, that's pretty appropriate score for that outfit.
I mean, it's because she looks like you, so obviously she's not into cool stuff like I am.
No, I think she hates you.
Honestly, I don't know what's with me in today, but I really like these weird heads.
No, I literally hate this outfit.
Like,
okay, well, no, it's not okay. It's not okay. He gave you a 10, but the girl gave you a 0 first.
Even though I lost?
No, it's the first one.
No, Kenz, even though I lost, the fact you gave me a 10, that's pretty sick.
No, okay, next turn. Bye. Okay, I need to take off my scary cat costume now. Now I need to find a silly Halloween costume. Okay, let me just search up silly costumes. Let's see what we're gonna get here.
You should just dress up as yourself.
Okay, rude.
You're pretty silly.
Yeah, no, I am silly, but like, I don't wanna dress up myself. Oh, there's a cactus. That could be a fun costume.
Is it silly though?
I mean, yeah, it's pretty silly dressing up as a cactus. What about a piece of cheese? That is silly.
I think the piece of cheese is way sillier.
It would be pretty enjoyable though, because then you get a snack on yourself.
That's nom, true.
Nom, 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 nom.
Yeah.
But then I would technically be like a mouse or something, because mouses eat cheese.
So you'd be a mouse wearing cheese as your silly costume.
That is the best idea I have ever heard. I'm being a mouse who's wearing cheese. Well, I wish it's a cat, so now I'm just like a mouse.
I hope you can see it under the big cheese. Oh, oh.
No, I want the mouse snout. Look at the little snout really here. Look at those teeth. Oh my gosh, I have literally like buck teeth here. It's okay, I love it.
I mean, it does look like a mouse.
No, it's cute.
What about little mouse feet or legs or something?
No, I'll find a cute little mouse costume. Maybe like a mouse onesie?
Yeah, exactly.
What about this cute little mouse? Oh, this is so perfect. And like a white and pink mouse.
Mackenzie, you're not even gonna see that because you're wearing cheese.
No, you'll be able to see it because like my arms and my legs poke out, okay?
Okay.
I need ears though, it's important. Mousy ears. Oh, these ones are really cute. I think it'll match my outfit perfectly. Oh, I'm gonna look like the cutest flipping thing ever. Just a mouse stuck on a cheese.
It's pretty silly.
No, this is gonna be perfect. Okay, I'm putting it on. I will show you guys when it's ready.
3 hours later.
Can you move it along? I'm all out of time cards.
All right, are we ready?
Yes.
Okay, look at my outfit. Look, I'm a mouse in the cheese. And there's a hole in my cheeses, maybe because I was snacking on it.
That's actually amazing.
Look at my snow.
It's so funny.
No, oh, I forgot a tail. Oh my gosh, I have no tail sticking out of my cheese. Okay, I feel like I'm gonna get a really bad rating on this one though, but it is a goofy one and they don't know that.
No, you never know. They're
Looks like a superstar.
Maybe you should tell them that I'm a mouse inside of a cheese. Or is that cheating?
No, I think it's pretty obvious.
No, I think it's cheating.
I don't think it's cheating, but I also think it's pretty obvious.
Okay, then don't say anything, because I don't want you to get a 10 on this one, too.
Hello, can you please rate my outfit on a scale of 1 to 10? A 9.5? Oh, yes, party boy. I found my man at the club, and he gave me a 9.5. Oh, I'm killing it. I'm jumping off the ceiling.
No!
No, I'm killing it. Okay, try and beat that.
I'll do my best. Time to take everything off. Maybe I'll leave my hair on just so we can see what things look like. But I know exactly what I'm doing for my silly outfit.
I don't want to know what you're going to do for your silly outfit.
Guess what I'm doing for my silly outfit.
Oh, God.
A silly clown.
You're doing a clown? Okay, that's kind of normal. That's more normal. That's the normalest one you've done so far.
Normalist? Okay, let's find a scary clown.
No, not a scary clown. Just do a silly clown.
No, Mackenzie, this is perfect. I don't even need to try it on.
That's too evil.
Mackenzie. My costume! There's two types of clothes on Halloween! You know this!
Okay, fine. Do whatever you want.
This is gonna be too easy.
Ronald McDonald?
No, Mackenzie. Not that one. This one. No. This twisty clown costume.
No, I don't like the twisty clown. Who's a twisty clown?
I don't know who he is. Look at that go!
Oh my god, no. Is that blood all over your outfit?
I think so.
No.
Mackenzie, bloody scary. Horror killer clown.
Ew, no, don't be doing that.
Kenz, I'm Twisty the Clown, okay? This is my...
Is that your clown name, Twisty the Clown?
Twisty the Clown. I'm twisty as heck. I have to buy it, Mackenzie.
Oh my god.
Look at how cute
this is. Painful for me to watch.
Look at the little neck outfit. Like, it's got a little cute little...
That's
I love it.
Absolutely awful.
What else do clowns have? Okay, I think we need a chainsaw.
You need, like, hair. You need clown hair, like the afros.
Oh, that's a good point.
You hate it? Well, you don't have very many options here.
Mackenzie, I'd rather wear my own hair.
No, you have to look like a clown. Come on.
Mackenzie, I don't like that at all.
But you have to. You can't just wear no clown hair.
I can do whatever I want. What about the Frobo the sad clown hair?
That looks so weird.
I think I like the red one better. Bozo the clown. No, we'll just get the red one.
Okay, yeah, just get the red one. You don't have very many options here.
It's true. Ooh, a chainsaw for-
No, why do you need a chainsaw?
Because I'm Twisty the Killer Clown. Oh, look, there it is.
Oh, it just sits on your back like that.
Yeah, I'm strapped up. Let's go. Mackenzie, get ready for this outfit.
No, you're gonna get an awful rating. I already know it.
The next morning.
Okay, Kenz, ready to see my silly costume?
No, not at all.
Give it a go.
Oh my god, that's too scary, Lil. Take it off.
No, not before I get my 10 out of 10 rating.
I don't like that. No one's rating that a 10 out of 10.
Hello, little girl. Can you rate my outfit from 1 to 10? Please.
Oh, this guy wants to rate you.
Does he want
to
rate me? Kenz, suspense is killing me.
No, I know. Why is it taking so long?
Hello.
Give us a number.
Please. This is between life and death here.
10? No. Way! Well, it doesn't matter because I still won the challenge.
But still, that's impressive.
No, that was really good. We got some good ratings today. Killed it!